Is Uncle Winston out of the hospital yet?
No.
Is he gonna be okay?
Probably, yes. And he's safe because he's been shot before. He's resilient. We have nothing to worry about.
That wasn't like normal, Auntie Kiki.
They said he'll be fine. Alright, you get in there. I'm gonna park this properly.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Sorry.
Hi. You alright? You wanna go lay down?
Yeah.
Whatever you can sit, it's totally up to you.
Sit, please. I hurt my arm pretty bad yesterday.
Alright, well, let's go sit on the chair, right? Left or right?
Is my right arm?
Let's take a look. It's gonna need some stitches, alright?
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna numb your arm, so you won't be able to feel a thing. It will be like that for about 2 hours or so. So your arm is gonna feel kind of weird. But then we'll start the stitches, so just give me 1 second. I'm gonna go grab the numbing agent.
Thank you. What are you looking at?
Why are you bleeding?
It's from yesterday. I got attacked by a wolf whilst we were running away.
I know, but you shouldn't be bleeding here.
What do you mean here?
Gonna feel a small poke, and then we're gonna, give it a minute to take effect, right? I'm also gonna put a little bit.
Why is she bleeding?
Did you see where from?
It doesn't matter. You shouldn't. She shouldn't be bleeding.
I mean. People generally shouldn't bleed, but they do.
Not here.
What do you mean?
I don't. You don't.
Kiki, please. I need your words.
I don't understand.
What don't you understand?
Why is she bleeding?
Because people bleed.
Only when they're alive. They don't. They don't.
What do you mean by here?
You know me. You told me, but it's not right. None of it's right. It doesn't make any sense. I don't. He's not here to meet me. He's. I don't understand. I don't.
I told you. Oh.
I don't understand.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Nothing's right. I don't.
Okay. Kiki, I need you to take a deep breath.
Ah!
Kiki.
Where am I?
You're at Sandy Shores.
How?
Well, you drove us here in my car. We're okay. We're here. We're present. We're physical. I remember what I said to you.
But I died.
I thought and I did too.
No one could see me or hear me. I was dead.
I saw you.
Then I walked away and you couldn't see me anymore. I was alone.
There were people who
couldn't
see me.
Alone in the fog, just like he said I would be.
I know I don't.
He told me that he was gonna see me really soon.
Who?
And then I died.
Who said it?
I don't understand.
Kiki, I know I'm not exactly together, but
Kiki?
We're safe. And I think we're alive.
What's going on?
We're present. People are talking to us. We're talking to them.
There should be. There is one. But it's one, and we're kind of spread thin at the moment.
If we were there, would we be among friends?
If you guys need anything, give me a call, all right?
Okay.
Thank you. He said I would be alone.
John.
So like none of it made any sense. And I thought he was.
Where are you?
He is okay. It's okay.
Can you come to Sandy Medical? Yeah. You know how I was asking questions? Kiki. I think Kiki thinks she's not alive.
What?
The same way I'm confused about it.
What? Wait, are we... Are... Did we...
Okay. Bye. Joy's on her way.
What's going on? I'm confused.
My memory is not the best, but I'll put it this way. I remember apples. And I remember collapsing. And I thought I had died. I don't know exactly what happened after that, but I know I spoke to Kiki. And I said something about where we were.
I don't understand.
I'm so confused. I didn't know. I'm still not sure, but if that's a rule, then I don't know. I don't know at all. But what I do know is that right now, right here, it's you, it's Aurora, it's Brandy, and it's me. I wish I could say more, but that's what I know right now. We're together and we're safe.
Hey.
Eddie?
Kiel.
The fuck do you mean, Kiel?
Do you remember me, Mercy?
Of course I remember my goddamn one.
What's the... You think we're still married, don't you?
I don't know.
Ooh.
I know I miss you.
It's okay.
I don't understand.
I'm missing a lot of time. There's spots I remember, but I don't know.
It'll come back eventually.
He said he would see me soon, and then I died.
You're not dead.
It was everything he said it would be. I don't understand.
I know. I still rarely ever take it off.
It was everything he said it would be. There was even a lighthouse. I don't understand. I don't know where I am.
You're in Sandy. You're in probably the worst place in the world.
I'm just here to make sure that all of you are okay after all of this. You're not.
You're with me, your sister, you're here with Aurora, you're here with Marcy and Keel, Brandy.
Well, to be fair, I think Gemma can take care of herself, hopefully, right now. I can't do anything about that.
Everybody's fine.
Thank you, him, no.
No.
I watched him die!
Who?
Winston!
Winston is not dead. Winston is in his bed. I checked on him an hour ago. He's resting comfortably. I operated on him myself, Kiki.
So many people in that hangar. I didn't want to be there. I didn't want to be there ever again. I didn't want to go back. It made me go back. I didn't want to go back. I remembered the entire island like I had just been married. And I could never forget it. I didn't want to be there. I don't know. I don't know what's happening anymore.
Well, I don't either, but what I do know, all right, is that Winston is fine. And Aurora is in your lap, and I've got you.
I don't know what to believe anymore. I just keep hearing screams. There's so much screaming. I don't understand. I want to go home.
All right, let's go home. Hold on a sec. Are Donna posted on Twinsta?
Not as severe as what could have happened, and I think with time and healing, I mean, it should be okay. You should start remembering things if you want. I know, it'll take time. It's like a physical wound.
I can't with this fucking Twitter.
When we saw your texts, we worried.
I don't understand what's happening anymore.
You know how we are.
Well, whatever it was is over with. So just try to think about that. Alright, it's over. It's over. You're okay. I'm okay. Winston's okay. Roro's just fine. Her and I cuddled for 6 hours because somebody locked me in my apartment. It took that long to break the door down.
I didn't want them to hurt her.
Yes, she was just fine. We had a good time, huh, Roro? Yeah, Roro. Yeah, same. Me and Roro had a good time.
You kept putting me to sleep. I didn't want to sleep anymore. They kept doing it.
Yeah.
Again and again. Like, it was funny for them. So alone.
But you're not anymore.
I went home.
Alright, let's go home. How did you get here?
I drove Marcy's car. Because Brandy was bleeding.
Oh. Where did Brandy go?
What do you mean?
She's wandered off, I think.
I don't know.
It's alright, I'll find. She's fine. She's nearby. She wants to go home, so let's get her home.
I'll drive my car. I think Kiki has a key.
I do.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Brandy. Are you okay?
I don't know.
Well, it's okay to not know.
Do you want to come back up to Polito with us?
If that's okay.
Well, I asked
if
you to.
If you don't mind.
Brandy, I asked you to come with us.
Fine. Come on.
I'm gonna ride with Joy.
Okay.
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 We had a lap down.
Of course, Brandy.